Krisana Kraisintu, a pharmacist from Thailand, has worked tirelessly to make medicines affordable to even the poorest in the world. Her efforts to cut the cost of treatment for HIV, malaria, and other diseases have saved and improved countless lives.
Being a pharmacist is our duty to develop drugs, actually. So we are medicine makers for 20 years. I developed so many generic products, more than 100 products for hypertension, for diabetes, and for other diseases. I'm sensitive to the suffering of people. In Thailand in those days, in 1992, there were 150,000 HIV patients, and only rich people can get access to treatment. So what about the rest? If you are poor, you die. It's not fair. It's a human right, really. Everybody should get access to treatment. Once you work with AIDS patients, you feel so close to them, and you cannot leave them. Patients had to take 3 pills in the morning, 3 in the evening. So I put these 3 into 1 pill. It's a combination of 3 antiretroviral drugs. Once I make this 3-in-1 cocktail, the cost of treatment was down per person per month. So it was the cheapest therapy in the world. In September 2002, I left Thailand and I worked in Africa for 12 years. I went to Democratic Republic of Congo. The town is very poor and it's very dangerous, and I could start manufacturing IV drugs and start from building the factory, supervising the construction of the factory and teaching local people to manufacture IV drugs. 80% of the employees of the factory are HIV infected and they need treatment. They were my family. I have projects in many countries, setting up manufacturing in poor areas in China, in India, Indonesia, Thailand, the Philippines, and in Africa. That's why African people call me gypsy pharmacist, because I don't have a home. I travel all the time. Everywhere is my home. There were so many projects to do and a lot of work. I can be born 10 times and I cannot finish my work in African countries. I will not give up. I never give up.